Welcome to our VIOSO tutorial series. In this video we will walk through how to integrate a VIOSO projection calibration into Unity. Our hardware setup for this demo is a Windows machine connected to 3 WXGA projectors to be calibrated on a curved screen. We also have a full HD monitor for preview and control. First, in our VIOSO software we perform a regular calibration of the projectors either in 2D or 3D. Find out more about that in the link in the description. Once we are satisfied with the warp and blend result, we go to File, Export Mapping, and choose the VWF format. Then click on Export. This VWF file contains all the information we need from our calibration, and we can preview it by simply double-clicking it. Now in Unity, we start by importing the VIOSO Unity package. Click on Assets, Import Package, Custom Package, and then choose our plugin. In the imported plugin folder, we are going to add our VWF file by simply drag and dropping it here. Next, we are going to create a camera for each display and assign it accordingly. Multi-display in Unity needs to be activated manually by adding this code to your main camera script or your application manager, for example. It runs only once at startup, therefore it should be under the start function. Then we are going to add the VIOSO camera.cs script as a component to each of our projector cameras. The final step is to configure the VIOSO warp and blend.ini file. We edit the name of the file here. Then the name of each of our cameras. And assign their calibration index according to the VWF file. At this point, our calibration is integrated, and we can preview it in the editor by launching play mode, and then scrolling through each of our displays. Here we can see that our calibration is applied. However, to view the real output on the projectors we need to build the project. For that we go to File, Build Settings, choose the scene, the target, and the platform. Then click on Build. An important step, before we launch our application, is to copy both VWF and the .ini configuration files to the build directory under the plugins folder. Please note that if a recalibration is required, you can simply overwrite the VWF file in the directory, with no need to rebuild or edit anything in Unity. Now we are ready to launch the .x from the build, and here we go. We see our calibration directly integrated in the app with the appropriate blending and warping for the three projectors, while having an unwarped display monitor that can be used for control or as a user interface. Our plugin also enables advanced features like dynamic eye point and input from tracking devices. You can, for example, configure the .ini file to track the eye point coordinates from a UDP port. The output will instantly match with no need to rebuild or edit anything in Unity. To know more, please check out our detailed documentation provided in the description. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.